Everyone, this is Shinmay from Maker of Clinic. Welcome back to our show. I'm really very sorry I'm just posting this video after a very long time because I am also stuck up in some work because we have started our new workshop in Mumbai. So we are like crazy and absolutely, you know, busy in that matter. So today I'm going to tell you how to remove the packing which is stuck up on the crankcase or any kind of a casing which is, you know, when you dismantle the engine. So at that time, cleaning procedure is very much important. Conventional type of removal of this gaskets and everything is like, you know, using either hacksaw blade or something or a fine blade. But what happens basically when you use that kind of a stuff, you might scratch the milling surface. As you can see, this is the milling surface and this is the gasket now. So if I use the blade over here, this may get damaged, and because of that the leakage might start. So to avoid the leakage, sometimes we use this 3-bond and or kind of an adhesive to stick the packing. Generally not to use it because those gaskets or the packings, basically packings, not gaskets, the packing basically nowadays what manufacturer is making is a self sticking packings. So what happens basically when you install the packing, when you tighten the nut bolt, because of the heat and other things, the adhesive, whatever the adhesive is there inside the packing, it starts, you know, sticking the both the surfaces. So try not to use this blade. If you really want to use, if you don't have such kind of a stuff, then you can use plastic scrubbers or the plastic scrapers you get in the market, or you can use something else which will not damage the surface, because this is a milling surface what they have done. Now in this process I'm going to show you how to clean this packing. Now this is a very hard packing, so there are two wheels. One is for given for the hard packing, and one is given for the surface kind of a this. What you can see over there, there is hardly some packing which is stuck on the surface. But in this case, as you can see, it is very, you know, kind of, you know, tough to remove by hand. So to remove this, it's better to use such kind of a tool, which is a scrubber, and this is the adapter for that. Just put the adapter on this. Use the pneumatic die grinder, then now to avoid the damage, basically I'm using this so this will not damage my surface. As you can see, I have already done half job, so now I'm just going to show you how do we do in the workshop. So this is the wheel for the hard surface. That yellow wheel is basically for the surface which is almost clean, kind of for this surface what you can see on the crankcase. Now this is the crankcase cover or the your clutch casing. I'm going to remove this whole gear packing from the As you can see, there is no damage at all. It's completely equal. I'm not touching the finish also. When to use which brush or the wheel? This is given for the hard packing, and this is given for this packing, which is not that much hard. As you can see, this first surface, so this is like, you know, immediately it can be removed. Now I'm going to use this one again on this surface. No dent at all on this case, completely flat and even. So we can now install the new gasket after cleaning some other, you know, because this is already came from sandblaster, because we are repainting the cover and engine and everything. So now this is completely done. Okay, so everything is removed perfectly well. Thanks for watching. Just in case if you have any queries, you can shoot the comment over there below video. Thank you very much.